Finding a fraction 1. To find a half of something, we divide by 2. To find 1/3 of something, we divide by 3. To find a fifth of something, we divide by 5. What's a quarter of 20? To find a quarter of something, I divide by 4. 20 divided by 4 is 5. What's a sixth of 12? To find a sixth of something, I divide by 6. 12 divided by 6 is 2. What's an eighth of 24? To find an eighth of something, I divide by 8. 24 divided by 8 is 3.